This is game over.
When I'm done playing.
I am done playing.
The chess pieces don't get to decide when the game is over, now do they? No, somebody has to think it through. He 3 moves ahead before he moves 1 piece. And you're a very valuable piece.
Like my bishop. I need you in the game.
What do you want?
I have what I want. I'm trusting you with it.
What is this?
That's my pawn. She'll bring him right to you.
American.
Yep. Your enemy. The man who killed your brothers.
I will find them myself. I don't need to kidnap babies to do it. Why are you keeping me here?
Because I need you there, that's why. And I need him there too. Alive and drawing fire in his direction. See, the you versus him thing, that's just a diversion. The real battle's bigger than both of you. And you're just a soldier. So take your f***ing orders. Count Chocolate looking mother.
Versus the bad. It's about keeping the powerful in power.
Well, you decided to use your infinite powers to
start a war, to go solo. But you went too far, went too public.
Vigilante?
El Vigilante's
web videos went viral after he killed a rising Armenian syndicate.
You wanted a war? Well, now you got one.
Who's the target?
The entire Armenian mob. They don't like me.
Nobody likes you. Those dudes don't play.
That psycho killed my baby brother.
I want the vigilante dead.
This one's not gonna be pretty.
I'm game.
Let's do this, man. Time to go back to work.
You said you're coming after me. Don't bother, I'm on my way.
Good luck.
Every time John Travolta is in the bathroom, in Pulp Fiction, something bad happens. For this and more movie facts, click on more videos. Or click playlist for more trailers.